So, dear YouTubers, this is a gameplay of Real Racing 3 on the iPod Touch 4 generation, the one with 8GB storage and 6.1.2 running iOS version. The game is beautiful HD graphics. It doesn't lag at all, just it slows the frame rate in some difficult places. This game is free right now on the App Store and it's about 700 megabytes. And is it worth it? Why not? You can get it because it's free. And I think it's a limited time for purchasing this game for free.